Do you know anything about Brian Tripp? Because I've been trying to find information, and I've only found one documentary, and it has really bad audio. It's from the 70s. So not only is it kind of antiquated, but it's also really hard to hear what I would like to learn more about. Are you Brian Tripp? Who are fascinating and are used to test life conditions in a variety of settings. And I know that they were sent into space. And I know that their eggs, which are called cysts, are used to feed a wide variety of marine life, and that the animals themselves are as well. So they seem like a very interesting species. But if you have more information, I would love to hear it.
Hello, how are you doing today?